This is Umar Ahmed for IFL TV in association with MTK Global. We're in Round 10 Boxing Gym in Almaty, Kazakhstan. Do you want to introduce yourself?
Tolesh Abay.
His name is Abay, his family name is Tolesh.
Tell me a bit about your amateur record and your record now as a professional.
Расскажи про свою любительскую карьеру, сколько боев было и про профессиональную карьеру.
Любительский 300 бой. 300 бой өткіздім. Чемпион Қазақстан, кейін шетелде, зарубежныйда, Венгрияда, Польшада призер болған, финалист болған международный турнир А класса. И осы Қазақстанда халықаралық жарыстар бар. Сол жарыстарда чемпион болған. Сол мен қазір біршама уақыт болды, профессионалдыққа ауыстық. Тайландта бірінші дебют өткізіп келдік. Қарсыласымыз тайландтық болды сол. Пока осы.
He have 300 fights, amateur fights. He was a champion of Kazakhstan 2017. He won a lot of international tournaments for the amateurs. He had a debut fight 1 month before in Thailand. Next fight he is fighting, I hope we will have fight or 14th of June or Dubai. Or if it's not confirmed, he will have fight on 6 July also in the Sultan City, which is MTK Global is making. Yeah, he's with MTK Global. Yeah.
So you mentioned the amount of amateur fights he's had, a lot, obviously. What was his thinking in turning pro? What was the deciding factor?
Что тебя привело к профессиональному боксу, говорит? Что с любительского ты пришел к профессионалу? Для чего?
Ну, почему? Үлкен белестерге жету үшін, Құдай қаласа. Мировой. Барлық титулға жету үшін, Құдай қаласа. Айта берсінші, білесің ғой?
He's saying that he come to from amateur professional, he want to win all the world titles, and he's I think my opinion, he's like new in the professional, but I see he's have good potential as other like fighters in Kazakhstan who have training with Sultan Zaurbek in one gym in Chimkent City. He's like brothers with him. Yeah.
We know Sultan Zaurbek very well. He's training in Sutton in London, England at the moment. You mentioned he wants to win all the world titles. That's quite a big statement. Are there high hopes for him here in Kazakhstan? Do people have high hopes for him?
Yeah, he have good like respectful him. A lot of people in amateur, he's like, you can see he's humble. Most of them, like, because most of them boxers thinking about money, and he's like most of them humble. He's, I like him like more than like we was looking a lot of amateur fighters in this last 6 months, and like myself and my Ahmed brother, we choose it with him. It was best choice. I hope we will have it. That's it.
Does he have any boxing inspiration or hero that he looks up to?
Есть какой-нибудь герой, который или там боксер, которому хотел бы, как он быть, ты, допустим, кого ты вот, ну, кому?
Мен олай не алған жоқ, бірақ олы боксерлардың бойларын көрем, соларға қарап тренировкаларын байқаем. Солардан кумир әзірге жоқ, әзірге. Бірақ мықты боксерлардың бойларын, тренировкаларын постоянно қарап, солардан үйренем.
I don't have someone who I put in idol, like I can say it. But I look all of them great boxers, and we cannot say this good or that good. Is all of them that all them by period they are great. That's it.
Well, best of luck in your next fight, whether that's in Dubai or here on the MTK Fight Night. Is there anything else he wants to add or shout out his social media?
Что-нибудь хоть, ну, желаем удачи тебе, говорит, или в дубайском бою, или бою в Нур-Султане 6 июля. Что-нибудь хочешь добавить, сказать? Ну, удачи тебе. Что-нибудь есть?
Рахмет, Худай Аласа. Алда джейнс тургендер көп болсын. Дубайда, және Астанада Худай Аласа жекпе-жектер үйімдастыр адыр. Сол жерде джейнске жетке тұрсамыз, өз елімізде Худай Аласа. Тек алға.
He's saying this, like good luck for everyone. Like we have, I hope that I will fight on June 14 and 6 July, and it will be like pressure for me because I'm fighting in Kazakhstan, and I hope I will win. That's it.
Okay, thank you very much for your time.